We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. He'll just start it all over. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Thank you.
with you and then kill those sons of bitches!
Keep them away from the tank! You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank!
Detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
so you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Echo available for playback nearby.
The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stuck here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Thank you.
done yet.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank.
Warning. Detonation sequence triggered.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.